Mr. Foluke Daramola shed tears as she mourns Orishabunmi's death. Nollywood actress Foluke Daramola has come on social media to mourn the death of veteran actress Orishabunmi, who died at 60. She shared a video amidst tears and gave a full talk about the late Foluke Aremu's lifestyle in the industry. Here is the video.
Hi guys. I heard a very sad news today that Orishabunmi is dead. And it's very sad. Unfortunately, I wasn't so close to her compared to a lot of them, even though we spoke last year. I feel bad that I was going to carry her along concerning Para. I just want to seize this opportunity to tell everyone that life is too short, and whatever means you can, just support anyone you can, you don't need to do. It doesn't have to necessarily be money, it can be just a call away, because the passion is real. Never show up. Nigeria, we have a lot of religious homes here and there, but we do not have religion. Let us try and show love to one another. Sometimes it's just a call away. Sometimes it could be anything. It could be anything. Let us just show love. Let us. Life is transient. It's not. Yeah, you go. We will come and we will go, and we'll be remembered for the little way we have impacted. Let's show love. R.I.P. to Orishabunmi. I finish one and thank you all. Fam, let us show love the little way we can. It doesn't have to necessarily be financial. Sometimes the call will make the whole world
because may our soul rest in perfect peace. For more of this juicy news, please follow us on Instagram at MOMOTV, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel MOMOTV.